sport and luck go hand in hand, and Manu Bhakar's exit from the 10-meter air pistol event was down to sheer bad luck. But her pistol suffered a circuit malfunction, which cost her more than 17 minutes in the event. That is a lot of time in Olympics. So, in this video, I will explain what exactly happened to Manu Bhakar's 10-meter pistol. As you can see, this is a 10-meter air pistol. This part is called the cocking lever. Here, you load the pellets, this part. And the cocking lever needs to be closed properly so that it gets locked. So, unless and until this cocking lever is locked properly, you can't pull the trigger. This part is called the electronic trigger, as you can see. So what happened in Manu's case, this cocking lever, it got jammed. She was unable to load her bullets and hence she couldn't fire her shots. This part is called the grip. In this grip, you have an electronic circuit. So the electronic circuit helps the electronic trigger to load properly. To replace this cocking lever, you need to unscrew this entire part. You can see there are plenty of screws there. You had to unscrew everything, remove this grip, and then replace this cocking lever. So Manu and her coaching staff rushed to the test tent. They had to ungrip this entire thing. They had to take the faulty parts off, and then they were able to replace this cocking lever. And then after she came back, she needed 3 tens in the final 3 shots. Manu Bhakar came up with a 10 in the first shot. She again returned with a 10 in the second shot, but in the final shot where she needed a 10 point, she came up with an 8. So it was down to sheer bad luck. She tried her best, but just couldn't make it to the finals. I am Shubhayan Chakravarti, and thank you for watching TV9 Digital.